And she said, we are just prisoners here of our